Once a very calm and patient lion ruled the jungle. He would mind his own business and never demanded the respect or loyalty of the other animals. There were many animals who were quite jealous and disliked this humble yet smart king. One of them was a wicked fox. One day the lion fell into a deep pit. The fox rounded up some monkeys and began to make fun of the lion, saying, "Let's see how long you can stay calm and patient." Soon they began to throw stones at the lion, and even though the lion was in pain, he did not react or roar back. He waited and waited. The monkeys and the fox began to throw stones even more, and before they realized anything, the lion suddenly sprung up from the pit. They were taken aback, and few of the monkeys, out of fear, began to apologize to the lion. But the lion only smiled and said, "I should thank you, monkeys, instead. If you had not thrown the stones at me, it would not have collected and made a way for me to come out of the pit." So, don't you think being calm and patient has paid off? It's true. Instead of being resentful or angry at certain situations, if we choose to remain patient, it will help us deal with our troubles, and it will also help us become stronger and remain less affected by others around us. Patience keeps us focused to our goals and helps us remain true to who we really are. The Bible encourages us to stay patient even in times of difficulties and trouble. Let us remember that a tree cannot stay strong unless its roots penetrate deep into the soil. Secondly, gold cannot be produced unless it passes over and over into the hot fire. So to shine, stay strong, and let us not focus on our present pain, but rather trust in God's plan and be patient every day.